Double predestination. Predestination is in this sense refers to the idea that people do not have any real choice in their salvation or condemnation. It is something that is chosen by God before the foundations of the world. The double in this view is that God does not simply choose those who will be saved, merely passing over the rest, but actively decides both who will be saved and who will be condemned. There are different varieties of predestination, some of which take offense at the notion of double predestination, but whose views work out roughly the same. This view takes the biblical theme of predestination very seriously, as well as that of the sovereignty of grace. However, it is very weak on the issues of human participation and the universality of grace, ultimately denying them. This view is often associated with the name of John Calvin, Calvinism, because he is widely interpreted as affirming such a view.